Well, also, this has certainly been a hotly debated topic over the years. A new study shows there could be a connection between cell phones and brain cancer. The federal government released the world's largest study into the topic today. It shows rats exposed to 9 hours of radiation a day saw a slight spike in malignant tumors. But experts say the findings don't apply to people because the study used older cell phones, which have low frequencies. The phones we use now create less radiation.